It was very good game. Serbia play very well, but Brazil is much better than us. So we need to be satisfied with our team, how they play, that's all.
It was fantastic. We had a great time. Go Brazil!
Neymar was amazing. Vamos Brazil! Olé, 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 olé.
That was a very nice experience. We were sitting next to the Serbian guys. They were kind of stressing a little bit, but it was fine in the end.
The game started a little bit hard for Brazil, but we made a goal in the end of the first half, and then things started being like a little bit easier for us. So Brazil is the first of the group, and then we like beat Mexico in the next round.
I loved it. It was pretty good.
Yeah. Any special things at the stadium?
I love the stadium. The stadium was awesome. It looked really nice. You know, inside, outside. I loved it. It was a really nice experience here in Russia. We love it.
It was our game. It was Serbian game. Unfortunately, Serbia coming. We wasn't so lucky as Brazil, unfortunately. So we didn't use our chances. And I hope next time Serbia will be coming to Champion World next time. Thank you very much.
It was excellent. It was excellent festival. It was organized very well. Unfortunately, Serbia didn't win tonight, but everything was perfect.
Serbia was not so bad. Not so bad, but not so good. Brazil won 2-0, yes.
It was great, man. Brazil won, that's all that matters. Now we're going to round of 16 against Mexico and we're going...
What will be the result?
What?
What will be the result of Mexico?
2-0 Brazil. And we're going all the way to the 6th.
Oh, it was a great experience. Like, the match was amazing. Like, really had a really good time.
Incredible. I mean, it was like great atmosphere. Brazilians took over the stadium.
Brazil will play Mexico, and the results would be 3-1 Brazil.
I think the next round is meant to be... Wait, who's playing the next round?
With Mexi.
Oh, it's Mexican. Mexico, yeah. So it should be fine, yeah. It's a good result. I know that Germany got knocked out, so that's very good.
It was a nice game. Brazil will better, and that's it. All the best for Brazil, and we enjoy Serbia.
It was great, our team lose, but it was good atmosphere. We are very proud on our guys, so we are very happy, and okay, that's football, that's a game.
The stadium is amazing, like the brand new stadium looks like very professional, so like the experience is amazing. Another thing what I can add on the communications with people that work and helping, it was very organized, so we didn't even wait in the lines. So it was excellent, like really, really good.
I'm watching the five-time World Cup champion Brazil against the pesky Serbian team. It's been amazing, a great experience. First time in Russia.
Oh, that was the best day of my life, and it was really good. Brazil is going to Samara, and I hope that we're going to quarterfinals. And it was like I'm here with my daddy, and it was really good. Thanks so much, Russia and FIFA and everybody. But go Brazil!
It was great. It was great to be here in Moscow, playing Brazil, Serbia, small country of 7 million people, fighting the giants of Brazil. We had fun. We lost.
I'm sorry, Serbia.
Happy to be here.
It's Brazil. Brazil is the winner today.